I'm MEILING and my label is MEILING. I'm a designer from Trinidad and Tobago. I've been in the business for over 30 years, I guess. I'm the oldest in the industry in more ways than one. I believe in what I do. Sometimes I think my work is my life, my work is my meditation. I do it constantly. I never think of myself, in spite of all the awards and accolades that have been given to me, I never think that my work is over or I've reached the top of my game. So I'm forever pushing the envelope. And as years go by, the business has become more difficult. There's more competition. My competition is not the designer that sits next to me in Trinidad. My competition is the world. Everything now is global. Everybody shops online. So it's no longer being in competition with another local or Caribbean designer. It's the world. Having a workshop like The Power of Beauty, I think it's very, very important. I was out of the country for the one last year, but I heard it. I mean, there were great reviews. Just the mere fact that it's happening again is a great review. I think it's very important because, you know, I do a lot of mentoring in my business, and I think that the youth or any young person, especially the youth coming up in Trinidad and Tobago, think it's so easy to do business. They are not business savvy. Again, speaking about who is your competition, what do I do? How much work do I do? We live in the world of social media and selfies. You know, we've become a very narcissistic, I can't say just nation, I can't say just our little island, I think it's a world. And everybody's believing that whatever they do, they're doing its best. It's great to be confident, but I think you need the tools, and workshops like The Power of Beauty gives them the tools, and they're not here, they're hearing from someone who has reached there. It's not someone who is just reading it out of a book. This woman is the top of her game. And I have to say bravo to Nina and her team for this initiative, because I think it's more than needed in Trinidad and Tobago. I learn all the time, I learn every day, and I'm excited. As I said to Nina, so which day should I come? I think Sunday is the day for me, when she speaks not so much about makeup but about business. And I think that the day you stop learning, or the day you stop getting excited by what you do, or saying that I know it all, or believing that my last collection was the best, so I'm the top, I've been named Caribbean's top designer, and that's the day it's all over for you. The only place success comes before work is in the dictionary. You have to work to get success. And that is what I want to tell. Nothing, you have to work continuously, continuously, and be generous with your spirit and your time for those who want to learn from you, for those who want to collaborate with you. So this is what I think they should, you know, that work is very important.